circular saw blade, where I should have had a heart. I was trusted, I adored her, and I tore it all apart. Twin moons on a mill pond, from a tumble-down barn. I can still taste the heat of the sun on her skin in my arm. I could fold to the cold of these January streets, but your smile in the half light, pure Calabrian cheek. I will be far away for a while, but my heart's staying put. Warming and guiding the one that I love. Warming and guarding and guiding the one that I love. The silence and the waiting and the rush of all aboard. 50 souls to a carriage, trying hard to be ignored. Then my telephone shakes into life, and I see your name. And the wheat fields explode into gold either side of the train. And the wheat fields explode into gold either side of the train. And the wheat fields explode into gold.
As the hands move round, the face upon the clock hung on the wall, and the sand pours through the hourglass on the table in the hall. As the flame upon the candle burns another hour away, I sit thinking at the end of the day that I should have made time to tell you how I love you. Time to hold you in my arms. I should have made time to lie with you each morning as the sun rose. It just seemed to me we never had the time. Now the years have turned the color of my hair to silver gray, and the lines that frame my eyes do give my age away. My step is grown a little slower every passing day. I sit thinking time is slipping away, and I should have made time to tell you how I love you. I should have made time to hold you in my arms. I should have made time to lie with you each morning as the sun rose. It just seemed to me we never had the time. Now you sit there by the window with your eyes upon some page, and I look at you and wonder at your beauty grown with age. And I realize our lives moved on to yet another. another stage, but you're still with me at the end of my days. And I'm gonna make time to tell you that I love you. Yes, I'm gonna make time to hold you in my arms. I'm gonna make time to lie with you each morning at the sunrise. 'Cause it seems to me that we've still got some time.
House wasn't on fire, my baby, she hadn't gone. Got a real sweet woman, treats me fine, gives me everything I choose. I wouldn't know a cotton field from a trombone. Got at least 84 pairs of shoes. Way things are going, I ain't never gonna sing the blues. Decided to be a bad boy, hung around outside the pub, farted in Sunday school, resigned from the Tufty Club. Stuck a sock in my pocket, so it looked like I carried a gun. I sent a photo of my willy to Valerie Singleton. Oh, I was a real mean, nasty bugger. From my head down to my pointy shoes. All I wanted was a reason to sing the blues.
But I never